Hello, friends, and welcome to a weekend in the life of a teacher on summer vacation. So today we spent most of the day at the local farmers market. It was so much fun to be there. We got some fresh fruits and vegetables. After we got back from the farmers market, I went out on the balcony to read my book. It was such a beautiful day, so I wanted to make sure I was outside all day. Once when I came back inside, I was really thirsty and decided to make a pitcher of strawberry lemon water, which was really refreshing to have. For the rest of the day, Corey and I just relaxed by watching TV or reading our books. Sundays are more of a chill, relaxing day. I start my day off by lighting a candle, and then I will go straight into my Bible study or church. Once I'm done with church, I will get into the chores for the day. Since Corey was off doing the fishing tournament, all of the chores were left up to me.
Okay, it's like 2:30 now. Yeah, it's 2:30 and I haven't eaten anything all day because I've been drinking ample amounts of coffee. I'm finishing the last couple of loads of laundry, did the dishes. I have to mop later this week because the doggies are straight up covered in mud. It's like a swamp in our backyard right now. It's awful. But I'm gonna make some lunch because I'm starving. I don't know when Corey's gonna get back, but when he gets back, he's gonna have a clean household. And he's gonna have his lunch made, water bottle set, G Fuel set for tomorrow. I'm gonna hopefully get his clothes picked out for tomorrow too. And then set his workout bag because I don't want him forgetting any more stuff. And I got in trouble with 24 Hour Fitness because it's Corey who has like the membership plan. I'm just a guest and I can log, like I have the 24 hour app on my phone, so I just log in underneath him all the time. And they told me not to do that anymore because that's against the rules. So that kind of sucked. But I will get over it. It's not big of a deal. But I'm gonna make some lunch. So I didn't really want to spend too much time cooking, so I have tomato soup that I heated up. Thank you, Trader Joe's, for that. If y'all haven't tried it, it's delicious. And then anything but the bagel, little pretzels. It's gonna dip it in there. I wish I had asparagus. I don't know why, but asparagus with a little bit of oil, some seasoning, and then put it in the air fryer at 370 for like 10 to 12 minutes. Chef's kiss. It's so good and it's so healthy. Corey said the other day that it literally tasted like french fries. Like, this was our healthy version of french fries.
So this was pretty much the end of the day. Corey came home and we ate dinner and of course fell asleep. If y'all like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to our family. But thank y'all so much for watching this video and stay tuned for some more to come your way.